this rap I'm doing, it's a personal thing. It's about me, about my country, and what I face. Yeah. Are you guys ready?
Yes.
Okay. My dreams are like torment. My every moment, voices on my brain of friends that were slain. Friends like Loyal who died by my side of starvation. We used to raid villages, stealing chickens, goats and sheep, anything we could eat. I knew it was rude, but we needed food. And therefore I was forced to sin to make a living. Sometimes you gotta lose to win. Never give up, never give in. Left home at the age of 7. 1 year later, I leave with an AK-47. By my side, slept with one eye open wide. Run duck, play dead and hide. I've seen my people die like flies. Yigish, yigish, I'm on a fight. Day and night, sometime I'm doing wrong in order to make things right. It's like I'm living a dream, first time. I'm feeling like a human being, The children of Darfur, your empty bellies on the telly, now it's you that I'm fighting for. Ask God questions, what am I here for? Why am I people poor? Innocent people die every day. And I ask God why and why. When the rest of the children were learning how to read and write, I was learning how to fight. That's my story. Child is born, the child is free. You see, they don't know who can be their enemy. I've lost my childhood, but at the moment I'm moving with what I have and with what I can achieve.
Forced to sin to make a living. Forced to sin to make a living. Sometimes you gotta lose to win. Never give up, never give in.
In southern Sudan, they were literally fighting a war of survival. What future do they have in the midst of this conflict when their villages are being destroyed and their families are being displaced?
It's very dangerous if you give somebody who has nothing to lose a weapon.
Just about anybody you talk to in southern Sudan, they have a mind-boggling story to tell. And had you lived through a quarter of it, you would be on your analyst's couch weekly for the rest of your life. They have lived through hell.
The children of Darfur, your empty bellies on the telly. Now it's you that I'm fighting for.
It's hard, but I guess I'll try. Goodbye, my brother. Goodbye. Again, I'm in a different world, fighting for the children of Darfur, the children of Sudan, and the children of Africa.
You are forced, 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 you are